we have to find the limit as x approaches 3 from the left of the absolute value of x minus 3 over x minus 3, so solution. So before we start the problem, it's important to remember the definition of absolute value. So the absolute value of x, it is in fact a piecewise function. It's equal to x if x is greater than or equal to 0, and it's equal to the opposite of x if x is less than 0. So in our case, all we have to do is think about what's going on, and we should be able to figure it out. So here's 3. The negative sign here, the little minus, it's not really a negative sign, indicates that we're approaching from the left. That means that x must be less than 3, so x minus 3 must be less than 0. That means the absolute value of x minus 3, well, according to the definition, since x minus 3 is less than 0, we use this piece. So then we end up with minus x minus 3. So now we have a formula for the absolute value of x minus 3 that we can use in our problem. So finally, the limit as x approaches 3 from the left. Now we're going to replace this with this. So this becomes negative x minus 3 all over x minus 3. These cancel, you get the limit as x approaches 3 from the left of negative 1, and that's just negative 1, and that's the answer.